Now, who says you have to pursue a career consistent with your college major? I didn't. And this Peking University law graduate hasn't been representing people in court either. Here's what he ended up doing, and we heard he's pretty successful at it. Watch.